Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, friends. My name Aska.
My name Ades.
It's a precious chance for me to be your master of ceremony on this very special occasion. Mini contest.
Given us with happiness, healthy, and mercy, so we can attend and participate in this special event without any obstacle. Secondly, prize and solution upon our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Who has proved as the birth of light from the darkness in this night.
Thirdly, standing in front of you all, I am master of ceremony. I would like to read the agenda this morning. The first agenda is opening. The second agenda is debating time. The third agenda is resting from the resting team. The fourth agenda is giving correction from the judges. The fifth agenda is closing.
Well, those are our agenda in this meeting, and now we step to the first agenda. That is opening. Let's open our program by reciting basmala together.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Thank you very much, and may our program be able to run well from beginning to closing every day.
Okay, happy audience. Now we step to second agenda, namely debating by the topic Android versus iOS. We'll be led by Brother Bara as moderator. For the moderator and debate team, this time is yours.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Here I am as the moderator. Will guide you the debate between iOS and Android device. Here we have team 1, it's the iOS side, and the team 2 is the Android side. So first we gonna introduce
balik.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Here I am as the moderator of this debate between Android and iOS. Here we have team 1, that is the Android side. We have Said, Abizar, and Riza. And here we have team 2, the iOS side. There is Salman, Hafid, and Fatir. Okay, we just go into the first topic. So first, we're gonna allow team 1 to give statement about Android. The time is yours.
Android is maybe cheaper than iOS because its price is more cheaper than iOS. Maybe 10 times more cheaper than iOS. And then after cheaper, that's why people always like buying Android. And Android have many brand. They are Samsung and other that using Android, and iOS only Apple brand. Okay.
Okay. Additional maybe from other people.
Okay. For me, I think Android is easy because you can get more storage from Google, and you can connect to Google account for access to Google application. You can download the Track application in Android, because in iOS you cannot download the Track application. Maybe that's for me.
And Android is can play games, and I can play games more easily than iOS, because iOS is designed for people want to learn.
Okay, time is up. Next, we have team 2 to give some statement for iOS.
Yeah, maybe iOS is expensive than Android, because in IOS, there are some a lot of special features. Yeah, maybe that's all for me.
Yes. iOS is more expensive than Android because iOS is made for business necessary, not for gaming or something. And iOS is have a good build quality too.
For me, iOS is so good.
Okay, next we gonna discuss the gaming potential. So we gonna give team one to say about what gaming potential in Android.
Of course, gaming potential in Android is well than iOS because iOS designer for people who want to business and Android it can mix be for business or for gaming and it's more easily because they are pricier than. And any games that we can download in there. And the security is and more easy because the security is not really really not really secure that make us cannot download anything in Chrome like that. And the gigabyte of Android, there are many products that have many gigabyte Android than iOS.
Okay. Now I'm gonna
let
the iOS team to speak up.
Yeah, we'll say iOS can play games. iOS have a chipset like Apple GPU. It can the performance is good for gaming. So for all gaming.
Yeah, I think iOS is not too good in gaming because iOS is not designed for gaming. Even it's made for business necessary, like I said before. And iOS product is usually used by people, businessmen.
Okay, I think next we're gonna go into the next topic, that is network support, like 5G. Okay, next we're gonna go into the next topic, that is network support, like newest network, like 5G and something else. Okay, we're gonna give you all some time. We're gonna discuss some integration with other products. You see, Apple, there is like AirPods and then Magic Mouse. So it can integrate easily because it automatically connect because your Apple account. So we're gonna discuss about integration with other products. Time is up.
Vivo that better more than iOS.
any opinion on your side?
Selamat.
I think you guys know what app support is, how many apps that support in this platform. Okay, next is the app support. I think you guys know what's the app support, how many apps that support in this platform. I think we're gonna give the team IS to speak first. That's a discussion here.
Faster, faster, faster. And this, our team, now.
We're gonna give the iOS team
a chance first. Yeah, iOS has some apps that only compatible with iOS, so that Android can download it in the Play Store. Yeah, so it's wrong.
Additional, will we add additional?
No. Many apps that tomorrow. I don't know.
Pizza.
Next topic is related to the recent talk that is security and privacy. What do you guys think about? I think I'm gonna let the ISP pick first. What about the security and privacy of my
Can sing more better.
Siri is good. Siri is good.
Siri is good.
Yeah, but even Google Assistant and Siri.
Siri is good.
No, why?
Hey, you
Google is
better.
Huh?
Google Assistant can you can play together with Google Assistant.
Yeah.
Beautiful time, I love you.
Good. Good.
Okay, first of all, I say thank you for the MC, Scott and Mades, who has given the times in this occasion. Okay, we need, in my opinion, of a less good appearance for MC and less compact with each other and pay less attention to listeners and have to practice a lot more to be more compact. As the pronunciation of Aska, the performance is good and the pronunciation is quite it's just need to be practice again to make it perfect. For the Mendes, pronunciation is still not good and not fluent. It's in a pronunciation on in slow practice more often to make it more fluent in pronunciation. Okay, for moderator, it's been good for the moderator, the performance and the appearance is also good, and the pronunciation is fluent. Keep it up. Keep it up. Okay, and from Simon, the debate was quite good, and yes, you were quite active in this debate and really understand the topic. And especially Iza already understand the topic very well. And for Said, he was less active in this debate and did not give too many opinions. Maybe he should be more active. And for me and for Shinto, the performance is pretty good. It's just that you're not active in working together in the team. And for Fatir and Hafiz, your performance is good and your pronunciation is very good for Fatir and Hafiz. Yes. For Salman, maybe next time you should be more enthusiastic and more give opinion. Okay, for advertisement, it's interesting to advertise the products, not just from the grammar and pronunciation. It's rather flawed and a little confused. Maybe in the future, if you can prepare and practice first, so you can get a good performance.
Okay, for me, for MC, I'm not good because it is less complex and less good. For the future, practice more and have to be compact. For Aska, it's good, and for Mades, have to practice again. And next, for the moderators, reference is amazing. For the Victor, it must be maintained. And then, for the better Timuan, it's a very good. Timuan is very active. Iza and Abe really understand about Android. For Iza, Said and Abe is good. But for Said, less in speaking and just silent. In the future, have a practice more and for Said, in the future have to talk more. And next, for the best team 2, it's good. For Hafiz, Salman and Fatir, very good. Maybe Hafiz, Salman and Fatir don't understand iOS. And Salman listen with Said, really start talk and just keep quiet like stay too. Next time, Salman will practice more and have to cross to speech. Actually, I prefer iOS because iOS has a good camera and good UI. But team 2 lost against team 1. Maybe that's all I can say for team 1 and team 2. For advertisement, it's amazing. In the future, it's all be even better. And for grammatical pronouns, that is not fluent. In the future, you have to practice again. Okay? Maybe just for me.
Okay, I think this is for me and Pata. Thank you very much for watching my and listening my opinion. And I say assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thanks so much for the correction and the fact my weak effort to every into the next program. Well, happy audience, we have enjoyed agenda. By agenda and now we are going to find agenda. That is closing, but before closing our agenda this morning, I realized that I have done many mistakes than during this program. So we do apologize to you all, and now let's close our program by presenting Abdallah together.
Alhamdulillah, ya Rabbi
Alamin. Thank you very much for your nice attention to join this meeting, and may Allah bless us now and forever.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.